Good morning, I'm Angelo Lubiano. I'm here with E&O Food and Drink Restaurant here in Mount Prospect, and today we'll be making for you our E&O Crispy Papa. So this is our papa that's been confit in oil, so it's real tender. All we have to do is fry it. This is a lemon pate. This is our chicken broth to thin out the sauce. This is our frise, red and yellow tomatoes, and our garlic pepper vinegar. So we're gonna fry the papa until it gets crispy. It's gonna take about 6 to 8 minutes. And drop it like it's hot. While waiting for the papa to crisp up, we're gonna heat up the papa sauce, which is chicken liver pate, and chicken broth, just to thin out.
It's your crispy papa.